You. Where are you? I'm sorry, but some fucking wog, Arab grabbed my wife's bum, you know. Surely got to be said. Yeah, this is what all the fucking foreigners and wogs over here are like, just disgusting, that's just the truth, yeah. So where are you? Well, wherever you all are, I think you should all just leave. Not just leave the hall, leave our country. You fucking indecipherable. I don't want you here, in the room or in my country. Listen to me, man. I think we should vote for Enoch Powell. Enoch's our man. I think Enoch's right. I think we should send them all back. Stop Britain from becoming a black colony. Get the foreigners out, get the wogs out, get the coons out, keep Britain white. I used to be into dope, now I'm into racism. It's much heavier, man. Fucking wogs, man. Fucking Saudis taking over London. Bastard wogs. Britain is becoming overcrowded and Enoch will stop it and send them all back. The black wogs and coons and Arabs and fucking Jamaicans and fucking indecipherable don't belong here, we don't want them here. This is England, this is a white country, we don't want any black wogs and coons living here. We need to make clear to them they are not welcome. England is for white people, man. We are a white country. I don't want fucking wogs living next to me with their standards. This is Great Britain, a white country, what is happening to us, for fuck's sake. We need to vote for Enoch Powell, he's a great man, speaking truth. Vote for Enoch, he's our man, he's on our side, he'll look after us. I want all of you here to vote for Enoch, support him, he's on our side. Enoch for Prime Minister. Throw the wogs out. Keep Britain white.